Assalamu alaikum, welcome to my channel. This is Rizwana and today we are going to learn about present perfect continuous tense. If you are new to my channel, subscribe to it, press the bell icon and click on all option so that you may find the notifications of all my upcoming videos. So let's start our today's video. First of all, we need to know that how to translate the sentences of present perfect continuous tense from Urdu to English. Subject plus has or have plus been plus first form of verb plus ing plus object. For example, वो सुबह से पतंग उड़ा रहे थे. They have been flying kites since morning. How do we use the since and for the time periods? Let's learn that how we use them. For is used for indefinite period of time. For example, 2 hours, 3 days, 6 months, 5 years, many days, etc. While since is used for definite period of time. For example, 7 o'clock, 10th March 1996, Sunday morning, noon, etc. Formation of negative sentences. Subject plus has or have plus not plus been plus first form of verb plus ing plus object. For example, तुलबा पढ़ाई की तरफ तवज्जो नहीं देते रहे हैं. The students have not been paying attention to their studies. Formation of interrogative sentences. Has or have plus subject plus been plus first form of verb plus object. For example, आप कब मेरे पास आते रहे हैं? When have you been visiting me? Plus question mark. Formation of negative interrogative sentences. For example, क्या तुम कल से हमारा इंतजार नहीं करते रहे हो? Have you not been waiting for us since yesterday? All about today's video. Hopefully you have learned the present perfect continuous tense. Like and share my video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.